four questions and you try to answer it. In your business or in your profession, which are the areas that, you know, require social presence? And if it requires that, are you utilizing this particular field, this particular domain effectively? And if your social presence is present in certain, you know, sites or social networking medium, what are the basic risks that you perceive because you are present in that social media? Okay, you might be present in Facebook, you might be present in Twitter, you might be present, or I don't even know whether you are present or not. Okay, that will purely depend upon your personality, whether you want to project yourself on an extroverted note. But recently I was trained by Ms. Mary Brooks from UK, from the Leadership Summit. They say, if every individual is not actually getting into the social media, we are going to be outdated, and one of the leadership attributes is optimizing the social media. So if we need to optimize the social media, we also need to know what are the, how to mitigate the risks also, isn't it? So we will watch this video, which will actually, you know, give you an idea about what